My condolences on... loss of your countrymen, as I see you've already heard. This was not lightly done. It's a matter of royal business. France cannot afford a war with Scotland over the contract. And with the king ill, I simply don't have time to try to calm down two countries.
You killed a dozen men because you couldn't be bothered with the extra trouble. I will never forgive you for this.
Forgive me, or forgive yourself. Welcome to being a ruling queen, Mary. Men will trust you and die. These are the first, or they won't be the last. It'll go on until your death, because that's the way it works. And a beautiful young queen, men are gonna throw themselves into the fire for you, my dear. They'll shoulder lost causes and take on risks they should never take. In time, you'll get used to it. You'll know in your bones the losses you face each time you send men out, and you'll do it anyway. It'll be a cold choice. It's mathematical, you could say. Because the only other option is to pull the covers over your head and give up.
Mary, I heard what happened. I've been looking for you.